Look, I'll make this simple for you. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riften, a tavern called the Ragged Flagon. When you make up your mind, come find me there, and we'll talk about your future. I'll entertain you a bit more.
Welcome back. Good to see you again.
All right, Branche. Turn out your pockets.
I was adventuring in the depths of the ruins when I was attacked by a massive construct, like nothing I had ever seen.
Don't play stupid. I said,
when the Colossus struck, Grimsever was knocked from my grasp, and I was wounded badly. It was only through blind luck that I was able to crawl away from the Dwemer abomination and make my way to the surface. I must have collapsed, because the next thing I remember is Eren standing over me, tending to my wounds.
One of two ways. You can walk with me up to the keep, or I can drag your lifeless body. Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Helga.
Very well.
Maven Blackbriar, the matriarch of the family, represents everything that's wrong with this city. She's bribed countless officials, has friends back in the Imperial City, and freely associates with the Thieves Guild. I've tried everything I can to protect Riften's citizens from her family, but to no avail. Well, there's Ingun Blackbriar, Maven's daughter. Strange girl. She likes to spend time down in Elgrim's Elixirs working on her alchemy. Then you have Hemming, Maven's son, spoiled brat and heir to her empire. He follows her word like a loyal dog follows its master. And finally, Sibi, the worst of all of them. He's in Riften jail for murder.
Why take a chance?
It's been difficult. I've taken the burdens of this city's problems upon myself, and I keep running into impossible obstacles. Corruption, lies, and deceit are the order of the day here. If it wasn't for Eren, the young man who saved my life, I think I'd already have given up long ago. It was Eren who found me dying outside of a Dwemer ruin. If he hadn't brought me here and nursed me back to health, I would have died. When my strength returned and he told me about the problems plaguing Riften, I decided fate brought me here for a reason. So I stayed. I've been adventuring across Tamriel since I was a fresh-faced young woman barely able to swing a blade. My travels have taken me from High Rock to Valenwood, elsewhere to Morrowind, and all points in between. Many years ago, I lost my blade, Grimsever, within a Dwemer ruin. I took it as a sign that I was wasting my days in search of wealth. You and I are alike. We seek challenge and great fortune. But for me, that's where the similarities end. You see, Riften is my great beast to be slain, and my fortune comes from gratitude and trust. Please be careful. I don't... to be the reason for your death.
Sorry.
I'm aspiring to earn that title, yes. However, the road ahead is paved with loose cobbles and deadly pitfalls. Master Elgrim says I'm a natural, that I have a unique talent. But I fear his approval masks his intolerance for my mistakes. My errant formulas have cost Master Elgrim a fortune in ingredients, some of which are almost irreplaceable. To restore Master Elgrim's supply, I would need 20 Deathbell, 20 Nightshade, and 20 Nirnroot. Am I sensing that you may be interested in gathering these rare ingredients for me? That means more time for my experiments and less time in the field. Much appreciated. It's exhilarating to observe the effects of my potions on the body. Watching the heart stop, the eyes go blind. We're made up of thousands of parts with thousands of different functions, all working in tandem to keep us alive. Yet if only a single part of our imperfect machine fails, life fails. It makes one realize how fragile, how flawed we are. You ask why I'm so fascinated? The irony that the same world that gave us life provides us the means to die. Nirnroot is the easiest. It grows only by the water and makes a unique chiming noise. The only drawback is it won't regrow after harvesting. Nightshade is native to the pine forest and marshy tundra regions of Skyrim, and has a distinctive starburst-like violet flower. Last, we have Deathbell, which only grows in marshy tundra terrain. Its inverted bluish-purple flower bunches are unmistakable. My family. All that wealth, and they squander it on foolish ventures and political schemes. I was meant for so much more than all of this. I wish to pledge my life and ply my talents in darker circles. If only my mother would let me, I would make her proud. My experiments can't be completed.
This place has seen ingredients. I swear, if I wasn't around, Elgrim would forget to eat his meals. How we make any coin at all is beyond me. In fact, I need to arrange for someone to pick up an ore sample for me in Shore's Stone. Goodness knows Elgrim won't lift a finger to do it.
You would? Oh, that would be wonderful.
Speak to Filnjar in Shore's Stone. He's got some sort of ore sample he wants us to identify, and was willing to pay us well for it. I know how to mix a few basic potions, but I'm nowhere near as skilled as a master alchemist. I've picked up a few tricks by reading the tomes scattered all over the shop, but I don't have the knack to pull off half of the formulas. I wish Elgrim had spent more time tutoring me than that Ingen girl.
Oh, no. I didn't mean it that way. Elgrim can barely put on his own shoes, let alone have the energy to pursue a young girl.
He's been gushing about how talented Ingen is at alchemy. He'd never say it to her face. That's not his way. I just think Elgrim's taken it upon himself to mentor the young thing. So he focuses a lot of attention on her. When Elgrim said we were setting up shop down here, I told him he would catch his death. The dirt, the moisture, is disgusting. Who wants to spend their life living like a skeever? But that old bellyacher just fed me some nonsense about light ruining his mixtures and being close to the water. Ugh. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Be careful. The road to Shore of Stone could be dangerous.
Well, I have all sorts of... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. It's our name for the old sewers that run under the city. It used to be a huge system hundreds of years ago, but it fell into decay, just like the rest of Riften. The guild stocks the place full of thugs that aren't good enough to join, so watch yourself if you venture down there. Good day.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.